are acts or omissions that are inherently evil. A. Mala in si. B. Mala prohibita. C. Misdemeanor. D. None of the above. Answer. A. Mala in si. Are acts made evil because there is a law prohibiting it? A. Mala in si. B. Mala prohibita. C. Misdemeanor. D. None of the above. Answer. B. Mala prohibita. Are those where the act of a person is said to be in accordance with law, so that such a person is deemed not to have transgressed the law and is free from criminal and civil liability. A. Exempting circumstance. B. Mitigating circumstance. C. Alternative circumstance. D. Justifying circumstance. Answer. D. Justifying circumstance. Are grounds for exemption from punishment because there is wanting in the agent of the crime any of the conditions which make the act voluntary or negligent? A. Exempting circumstances. B. Mitigating circumstances. C. Alternative circumstances. D. Justifying circumstances. Answer. A. Exempting circumstances. Are those which, if present in the commission of the crime, do not entirely free the actor from criminal liability, but serve only to reduce the penalty? A. Exempting circumstances. B. Mitigating circumstances. C. Alternative circumstances. D. Justifying circumstances. Answer. B. Mitigating circumstances. Are those, when present in the commission of an offense, serve to either aggravate or mitigate liability, depending on the nature of the felony? A. Exempting circumstances. B. Mitigating circumstances. C. Alternative circumstances. D. Justifying circumstances. Answer. C. Alternative circumstances. Are acts committed constituting a crime, but the law does not punish the offender for reason of public policy? A. Exempting circumstances. B. Mitigating circumstances. C. Alternative circumstances. D. Absolutory causes. Answer. D. Absolutory causes. Are those which, if attendant in the commission of the crime, serve to have the penalty imposed in its maximum period provided by law for the offense? A. Exempting circumstances. B. Mitigating circumstances. C. Alternative circumstances. D. Aggravating circumstances. Answer. D. Aggravating circumstances. It is a legislative act which inflicts punishment without trial. A. Ex post facto law. B. Amnesty. C. Absolute pardon. D. Bill of attainder. Answer. D. Bill of attainder. It is a law which criminalizes an act which was legal when committed, or aggravates a crime by increasing the penalty for a crime committed previously. A. Ex post facto law. B. Amnesty. C. Absolute pardon. D. Bill of attainder. Answer. A. Ex post facto law.